plane was airborne, he was the most dangerous thing in the skies. But if you fly too close to the sun, eventually, your wings will get burnt.
Get you out of here, but it's gonna hurt like hell.
Hey, coño.
When are you gonna get it through that thick skull of yours? You can't just... Hey, Wade. Wade, you stay with me. Wade, come on, man. No, you're not. Wake up. Wake up. Wade. Nah, today's not the day.
I need to find out where we are, so I'm gonna have to leave you here. Think about the Yankees.
What? You know I'm a doctor. Son of a bitch! Your bedside manner sucks.
You're welcome, pendejo. I need your gun. Lost mine in the crash. The one you caused.
What am I supposed to do?
Keep yourself bandaged up. I don't want you bleeding out and missing all the fun. Stay out of sight till I get back.
I'm coming, buddy.
Thank you. Lita.
Thank you.
成長させる。
Mayday, mayday, mayday. Any and all friendly units within range of this transmission. Lieutenant Wade Jackson requesting immediate support. Any Americans on this damn rock? Dead.
行くぞ、リードだ。
任せろ。
Mateo!
Mateo! I'm coming, buddy.
昼前までには奴らも観念するさ。こいつら何も喋らん。二人とも殺して行くぞ。いや、まだ時間はあるぞ。衛兵どもがここに来るまでしばらくかかる。
Still alive.
Yeah, no shit.
Cut them free. I'm aviation machinist mate, third class Hernandez. The ungrateful one's Lieutenant Jackson. We got shot down.
That's why we're here.
Thanks.
Sergeant James Washington, Army, 93rd Infantry Division. Lenny, patch this man up.
You got any planes? We need to get back up there.
Planes? We lucky they gave us ammo. That one's dead weight. Just gonna slow us down.
I'm right here.
You know how to use a gun?
Went through basic just like you.
Sarge, we got company!
I got control of the stick now, Lieutenant. You're just the one for the ride.
All right, men, this ain't the Savoy. Let's get moving. Cabo Hernandez, you're with me.
Get down!
done with jungles. Forever.
All right, on me. Eyes up, people. Long way to go.
Better than loading trucks, that's for damn sure.
Hey, you guys said you were 93rd. Never heard of it.
Bet you ain't never met a Negro before, neither. We ain't exactly in the credit kitten business. Something?
No. But when that sniper got Thompson, he was on a bridge just like this.
So how do we cross?
We draw the snipers out. Pilfrey, your name's up.
Hope there's grits in heaven.
My fate?
You volunteering?
Hell no.
Then shut your mouth and keep those evil eyes on the cannon. Go! Smoke! When I get the word, I want to see your best Jesse Owens.
Who?
Oh!
Means run fucking fast. Now! On the cannon. Go! Move! Those evil eyes on the cannon. Go! Smoke! When I give the word, I want to see your best Jesse Owens.
Who?
Oh.
Means run fucking fast. Now!
He's gotta be close. Check the treetops. There he is! Top of that tree! Light it up!
What the hell? Why the rope? here anyway.
Brad shipped in the 93rd to help the 23rd take this rock.
The Japanese base not far from here. It's protected by a hollowed out ridge.
The rest of my boys are stuck behind a locked door, and we're the key.
The hell does that mean?
Wait, shut up and do what he says.
Clear out that ridge, move on that base.
Hey, how are we gonna get into that ridge, Booker?
Knock. Loud.
Hey, how about we play these fools some Duke Ellis? Everybody loves a cotton
ball. Get
off the road!
Obligations to our country never cease but with our lives.
That doesn't sound like Lenny.
John Adams.
Well, someone give Lenny's gun to John Adams. We can use the help.
We'll do what we can.
Don't get us killed and that might be enough. I have a brother fighting in Europe. If Mama loses her boys to both Nazis and Japanese, well, Hitler ain't got nothing on Mama Howard.
That the ridge?
That's the one.
Holy shit. You're kidding. Are you insane?
Kibble, Pelfrey, Hernandez, you're with me.
Wilco.
Howard, you're a dragon. Once we clear the wire, We'll be under heavy fire. I need you to turn up the heat on these bastards.
You got it, Sarge.
Jackson, a word.
Yeah?
You're gonna help Private Howard get to that wire. And then, you're gonna keep him covered on the other side. Understood?
Look, in the sky, I'm your man. But this, I'm not the die face down in the mud type.
Then you shouldn't have got yourself shot down. There's a difference between suicide and sacrifice. You do well to learn it.
Howard, Jackson, to the left. The rest of you, on me.
Jackson, give me a hand. By the time you got your hands dirty.
After you.
The hill!
enemy!
Openings. Wade, look out! Belfry! See him stop us now.
Are you fucking crazy? Why would you fire that here? You just gave the entire Japanese army our location.
The invite's not for them. It's for the rest of my men. Right on schedule. Lieutenant, come take a look at this. Here come my boys.
Can they finish the job?
Check out the hangar. Near the radio tower.
Dive bomber.
You know anyone can fly it?
This was your plan all along.
My men could take the base, slow down the Japanese. But if we had someone in the air, wouldn't that be something?
I'm your man, Sergeant.
I was hoping you would say that. Let's get down there.
you even know how to land that thing?
Does that ever stop me?
Good man.
Let's go! Regroup with the tanks! Push down the hill!
that cockpit!
Yes! Showtime, Wade!
We'll push you out of the hangar. Take this! Cover us while we get you in position.
Find us a runway. We'll handle the rest.
Put your backs into it! Push! Keep moving those legs! Jackson, beat cover fire!
93rd changed Wade. They showed the flying daredevil from the clouds what war looked like in the dirt. Down there, he learned the only way to win was to have each other's backs. If you get past his talk and you see his actions, you'll know who Wade Jackson really is.